Oh, solar cooking here in Florida. You got that beef stew on the dash of the Chevy Cruze. Look, it's 100 degrees outside in Florida. 100 degrees. That sits on the dash for a couple hours. It gets so freaking hot that you can't even hold the package. You have to hold it by the end, the corners. It's some real good stew. It's called Marketplace Beef Stew. In a couple hours, that'll be so hot. It's real good eating too. It tastes real good. Solar cooking in the Chevy Cruze from the Florida sun.